there's all kinds of money for military, but I think the services to the vets aren't up to what they should be.
Education is huge, and we continue to lay off teachers. Budget cuts continue to happen. Nothing is improving in that area.
And they really need to focus on jobs, bringing jobs back, giving people tax breaks that bring jobs back, manufacturing jobs.
I currently work in a manufacturing job, probably, it seems like one of the last in the States, you know. And I feel if Mitt Romney was to be elected for president, my job might get transported overseas.
The abortion issue is a big, you know, I have to look at that also real carefully. I don't quite believe in abortions.
Equal pay for women? Oh, it was huge. There's no reason. You know, I've done a man's job a lot of my life, and I've always gotten paid less. I've always had to work harder to get the appreciation that my coworkers have gotten.
Basically, what Obama is trying to do is socialize care. But in the end, I don't know if that's a good idea or not. So I kind of, being a Democrat, I think it's kind of a problem still. I don't think that health care is being handled by anybody right.
Well, my son is actually a cancer survivor. And so Obamacare and if it's possible if it could be pulled is a major concern because he would be always be considered to have a pre-existing condition. So thanks to Obamacare, he'll actually be able to get insurance, which is huge. Yeah, he's a 3-year leukemia survivor.